This is the Gonzo Junior. You can hear a little bit of mechanical noise. I'm going to go ahead and do a feed with some slow-mo and then add it to the thing, and then we'll do TSPs. This ain't the good life. I'm never gonna waste it. I'm never gonna waste it. Look at all the crimes. Baby's down the well, cause she owns it. Upper life, nothing more, nothing less makes a voodoo. We run, we hide, we want the good life. Oh, sure, you're right. This ain't. So just so everybody's aware, this is for Brandon McCain. Oh, there you go. Let's keep going, change this back to, what is it, 13? 15? Yeah, because it's a 15. We do 13 and a half. There's the sweep. I didn't hear it. Is it hooked up? I don't know if it's not hooked up. That would help. It's amazing how that works. There we go. 26.24 FS. We will add our mass. Measure the VAS. Still got that goopy shit on this mouse I gotta get rid of. Yeah, so the VAS is a little small for 15, which is fine. Because you don't, actually you can go a little bit smaller. You can actually go, because the FS is so low, you can, like, I like to tune to about 32 hertz, 33 hertz. And so you can actually go with like a 2 cubic foot box if you want it. Again, enter these TSPs into your box modeler program, whether it's WinISD or whatever, Blaubox or whatever, and you'll see what I'm talking about. So you don't always have to play down to the FS. The FS is just there, whether you like it or not. And so again, most information for music is, there's really nothing below 30 hertz, but if you tune to 30 hertz, it tends to be more flat. And if you tune up a little bit, 32, 33, 34, you'll notice a nice hump at the end. So that's free bass boost that you get, which is what everybody wants. So there you go.